I guess I'm sure most of you are familiar with the different types of ship bridges. For example, this is an open or navigation bridge, as well as this one over here. But this ship also has an internal bridge or a combat information center in the belly, as you guys can see here. This is the internal bridge or control seat area of the ship that is very well armored. So the benefits of internal bridges are very obvious, and combat ships do have them when they are designed properly, but here's something you can do to make them even better. So this ship is not the best example, by the way, but if you have your jump drive inside your internal bridge or CIC, then that jump drive can act as armor, and more importantly, you can also repair your jump drive a lot easier, which is a lot better than having your jump drive in some, you know, engineering section that is very far away from where you can reach it in battle. And you can make it even better by, you know, having like an emergency cargo container like right besides the bridge itself or besides the control seat itself, and that cargo container can contain spare parts for the jump drive. So let's say that you're in battle and, you know, you're starting to lose the battle, but then you cannot jump away because your jump drive is broken. You can easily right click on the jump drive and then middle click on the cargo container, and you can quickly repair your jump drive that way. So having your jump drive in your ship's bridge or internal bridge like this can be, I mean, can make your ship a lot more survivable. So that's how to make your ship's internal bridge or control seat even better on space engineers. This is a bad example, like I said, by the way, because, you know, but I already have the jump drive right besides the control seat, so